what so proudly we held at the twilight's last gleaming.